Welcome to BuySpares. This video will explain to you what a multimeter does and the types available. Before replacing a part in any electrical appliance, you must ensure that the appliance is first unplugged from the mains. A multimeter is a tool used for testing electrical components and circuits for voltage, current, and resistance, and this is especially useful for finding a fault. There are two types of multimeter available, analog and digital. Both come with a red and a black probe and work in the same way. To use a multimeter, it must first be calibrated according to the manufacturer's instructions. Then, place the probes on the terminals either side of the component you need to test and take a reading from the display. This will help you determine if the part is likely to have failed. Visit the BuySpares Advice Centre for further information on using a multimeter. For all the spares you need, visit www.buyspares.co.uk.